Hello, my ladies. It is me, Neek. I am visiting you guys today with a tutorial of this look. It's a very dramatic look. I've been on the rampage to do these lately because I feel like I don't do enough dramatic looks, if that makes any sense. But this look is actually featuring Wet n Wild. The palette is called Blue Had Me at Hello. This palette was $5, guys. Y'all really seriously need to jump on these Wet n Wild palettes. They are thebomb.com. Please tell your mom. If she get it wrong, I don't know what to tell you. The palettes are just so inexpensive for such a great product. Nobody is paying me to say this. I just really have gotten into these palettes because I feel like they're easy to travel with, number one, and they have some amazing colors. Every single color in this palette shows up on your skin. It's easy to work with. So enough of me rambling. If you like to see how I did this look, continue to watch. Oh, also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at PrettyVelupNickB. It's basically my YouTube name minus the RB. It's just B. PrettyVelupNickB. I don't really know how to use it, but I'm trying. So if you'd like to follow me on Twitter, you can do so there. I am a Facebook junkie, so that's why I'm always on Facebook. Always. 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 I can't stress enough. I'm always on Facebook. If you'd like to add me on Facebook, it's Neek, N-E-E-K Ford. And yeah, just send me a little message in the little box and say either put YT or, you know, hey, saw your videos or whatever. Because nine times out of ten, I will add you. But I like to know what's going on. I like to interact. So if you guys want to add me on Twitter, you can. It's PrettyVelupNickB, PrettyVelupNickB. And at Facebook, it's N-E-E-K Ford. I look forward to hearing from you guys. Thank you guys so much. I am seriously considering doing, when I hit 200 subscribers, a contest. And the gifts that I will be giving away, I'm thinking about, if you were not able to get your hands on the Surf the Ocean stash, the Surf the Ocean crushed metal pigments, then that's probably part of my giveaway. So if you guys are interested, let me know. Once I hit 200 subscribers, I'm thinking about getting a contest going, because I really appreciate everyone for subscribing to me. You guys don't understand how much it really means to me, and the support you guys give me and criticism you guys give me, it really means a lot to me. I'm trying to open up more and make more videos because I'm not really shy, but I come across on camera like I'm shy, but you don't know my life, girl. Don't know my life. So if you guys want to see this look, continue watching, and I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys for subscribing, thank you guys for commenting, and also thank you guys for rating or liking. Be good to yourselves. Take time to hit me, 'cause you got